We're a provider of additive manufacturing solutions to customers in about 70 different countries around the globe. What that means is when people are used to making things what I'll call the old-fashioned way, which might be injection molding or milling, or even in some cases hand carving, we digitize that process by connecting a computer-aided design software with one of our additive manufacturing platforms that can turn that 3D CAD model into a printed object in a matter of minutes. One of the things that's exciting about additive manufacturing technology is the ability to customize something to the person that needs it, whether that is, you know, something that seems as simple as a finger splint for a broken finger, where if you were to go to your doctor's office and have a broken finger, they're going to look through some standard sizes and hopefully have something close. And if you fall in kind of the average size of a typical human being, they probably will. But when we think about especially younger patients or people who are growing and changing, the off-the-shelf sizes oftentimes don't do the trick. And through additive, we can custom tailor a part to a patient. The other thing that's really interesting is innovative materials like a silicone-like material, where we need something soft, where perhaps a person needs to be in contact with this assistive technology all day long, and we don't want a hard surface. You know, we can create soft things, flexible things, firm things, braces, grips, handles, all of those custom tailored to whatever it is that person needs to move or get a hold of.
Currently, we use a 3D printer to make all kinds of gizmos and gadgets. It could be a clip or a clamp that holds something to their wheelchair, a cup holder. It may be a sensory item. The possibilities are endless with a 3D printer. We like to say we're creating possibilities for people.
When you think about people with disabilities, every person is unique. And whether it is, you know, they have two strong fingers, they need a special grip that enables to use just those two. There are an infinite number of possibilities of things that they might need. And with computer-aided design and additive manufacturing, we can tailor an assistive device to anyone's situation and not be limited by what we can find on the shelf. B9 Creations, as part of trying to enable the assistive tech department at Black Hills Works to excel, we're going to donate a technology platform, some materials, some engineering expertise, some training and development opportunities to help the assistive tech team learn how to incorporate additive manufacturing into what they do.
We're just so excited to be able to bring this to the table for Black Hills Works and the people we support.
It's tremendously rewarding to me two ways. Number one, obviously, just to see what we do every day help other people. And I know I've seen the smiles that come to those people's faces when someone comes up with an assistive device or a technology that makes something that was hard all of a sudden very doable, but also rewarding as a business, because I know we have a lot of young engineers and other people in our company who haven't had the chance to be a part of that with Black Hills Works the way I have over the years. And it's gonna bring a lot of smiles to their faces too.
Well, my whole assistive technology team would just like to thank B9 for allowing us this opportunity. It's just a huge, huge deal to us, and we're so appreciative of B9 and the big gift that they're giving us, not only of the 3D printer, but their knowledge and time and support is just amazing.